we
thought first we tried a ruler, then we tried.
But we thought it. So we thought like the ruler doesn't really help.
Yeah.
So we just like we thought we could do it a different way. Make a mistake, just cross it. How do we see it? It's because like, it's like your 9, it's either your 9 or 8, so 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. You can remember 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Great. Now that you've found some of the unknown quantities, what does the task want you to answer or find?
The area, and then all you just gotta do is just times it.
And do you have a plan to find the area of those shapes?
Times it.
7 times 3.
Like 7 by 3, 6 by 4, 5.
You're the best. How did you show grit with this problem?
Because.
We showed grit when we messed up, but then we still did it anyway. And
we didn't get frustrated.
We tried our best.
Mm-hmm. And we worked hard to get the answers.
What was frustrating about it?
That, like, it was kind of...
Can you point to your paper and show me the part that was frustrating?
It was kind of hard to, like, figure out. Like...
It was hard to find out, like, the area and the perimeter.
Yeah, for this... For the shapes.
Which shapes?
And all of them.
And okay. we kept messing up because we put 9 by 5, we put 9 times 5, but we kept messing up with it.